Mr. Strowman, on behalf of the entire South Carolina law enforcement community, I would like to apologize to you for any pain or temporary inconvenience that you may have been caused.
Oh.
At approximately 10:40 this morning, a man was apprehended not far from where you were arrested. He was identified as an escaped mental patient, and subsequently he confessed to the murder you're being held for. Lab tests confirm a fingerprint match.
You mean I'm free to go?
No harm, no foul.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, there's someone there to see you.